We are gathered together in the sight of God and in the presence of all of these witnesses to join together Mr. Brooks and Olivia Redford in holy matrimony. This is an honorable estate instituted of God in the time of man's innocency, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and His holy church. Into this holy estate, in this holy place, these two persons now come to be joined together.
I don't tell you this enough, but I am without a doubt the luckiest man on earth. Can't wait to marry you.
To laugh with you.
To choose you every day.
To appreciate you always.
To be faithful.
To be patient.
To be kind.
To keep my heart open.
To stand up for you.
To fight for you.
To never give up.
To never ever give up.
To work every day to be the woman you deserve.
To work every day to be the man you deserve.
I, Olivia.
I, Brooks.
Take you. My husband.
Take you to be my wife.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love and honor you.
I will love and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life. Thank you.
assure you, Brooks will always love and take care of Olivia. You raised a wonderful daughter. Thank you for sharing her with us. One of the greatest gifts you can ever receive.